That's big.
Move, guys. Move, move, move. Here we are watching fish as Lauren can only look. Hey Lauren, how many have you caught today?
Three.
Zero.
Zero.
That's very close. See, you can see the teeth marks. Just like that.
Fish have teeth? Do minnows have teeth?
Do fish have teeth?
Do minnows have teeth?
Do fish have teeth?
I don't know. Do you guys have teeth? Is one really close? Oh, what you said?
I didn't do that!
He came up with like...
Now, yes.
You tell me when my hair looks bad.
I'm Mr. Bell! Mr. Bell, what's up, Mr. Bell?
Who are you?
I don't think that boy's legal. Ooh, here we have a... Almost a walk away.
Look,
wait, young man.
What?
That ball in your hand.
No, that's mine. I got this.
You got this. Caught on camera again. $50,000 fine for trying to walk out the bookstore without paying for yonder green ball.
What?
$50,000. Pay the lady right there. What's your name for the record?
Christian Strong. Christian Strong.
John, what did Kevin have, Christian?
14.
Kevin, 14. Why don't you check him out, Kayla? Because we can... You have $50,000 to pay? You have...
No.
No? You'll have to call home to get it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, he's old. So Annie, here you are in America. So how's your American experience been, eh?
It's good. I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
What about the people here? What do you think of Miss Laura? What do you think of her? Miss Laura.
What should I think about her?
Yeah, what do you think about Miss Laura? Has she been nice to you? Has she been mean to you?
She was on the telephone with me when I asked for information and so on. And she's always smiling at me.
Uh-huh. That's good.
Yeah.
Who's been real mean to you here? Anybody? You want to say on tape? No? You don't want to say? Nobody? How about that young man right there walking? What do you think about him?
About Clay?
Clay? Yeah. What do you think about Clay?
I don't know him so much.
Oh,
he seems
can...
nice.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's because you don't know him that well. That's probably why he seems
nice.
Clay, can we have a word with you, man? Clay?
I don't know about this, Mr.
Bell. Yeah. Okay.
These situations always end badly for me.
Annie says you seem pretty nice to her, but she really doesn't know you that well. And I said, well, that's probably why.
Strong, silent type.
The strong, silent type. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Who else have you seen around here, Annie, that you'd like to get to know better?
Probably all of the counselors are really cool characters. But I really know only the counselors I've been in cabins with.
So uh-huh. Who would that be?
Lauren, Stacy, and Sarah.
Lauren, Stacy, and Sarah. Let's take them one at a time, shall we? Let's start with Lauren loses things. Huh? No, you don't. Lauren loses things a lot. Did you notice that she loses a lot of things? You notice that?
Loses?
Yes, loses things. Do you know she's never caught a fish here at Camp Victory? Did you know that about Lauren?
No.
She's never caught a fish here. She's been trying every day and is yet to catch a fish here. And then there's Stacy. Like, does Stacy ever get mean like this with the kids? Does she put her hands on her hips and gets mean with them anything while you were around?
She said she would take away a discipline point.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, that sounds like her. And Stacy was the other one. She's sort of the one who sings a lot around here. Don't you get tired of her singing after a while?
Stacy or Sarah?
Sarah.
I'm sorry, Sarah. Sarah's who I meant to say. Sarah sort of sings a lot. Do you sort of get tired of that after a while?
No. A lot of people sing a lot here, so.
Uh-huh. Okay. I heard this is a hangout for good men in the afternoon.
Thank you. need a lot of presents to make my Christmas bright. I just need my baby's arms wound around me tight. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring a baby back to me.
Santa, bring a baby back to me.
The Christmas tree is ready, the candles all aglow. But with my baby far away, the good is a mistletoe. Oh, Santa, hear my plea. Santa, bring a baby back to me.
Santa, bring a baby.
And wonder.